My character in All Stars is called Tim. He's a typical kind of stereotypical. Well, on the outside, he looks like a stereotypical kind of Chelsea, like posh boy, like very guarded security life, and he doesn't seem to want much out of life apart from just kind of. He's very dull, but on the outside he seems to. And then when you look more into him, he seems to have a big heart, and he seems to really care about what he's doing and his friends, and trying to get out of the routine he has of just following his sister about and doing what she does.
Was it easy to prepare for the role? Did you base it on anyone in particular?
There was a few people in my school who I used as slight inspiration, but no one in particular really.
What excited you about the role and being involved in the film overall?
Well, first of all, I thought it was really funny, and I was lucky to have a lot of what I think are funny lines in the film. I thought I was lucky I got good lines. The character was just a lot of fun to play. Like, there wasn't any really serious like stuff in it. It was just kind of fun, witty kind of stuff, which was nice.
Of course, there's some great dance moves in the film. Do you have any of your own to show off in this film?
Well, I wouldn't call myself an amazing dancer at all, but I had a lot of good choreographers to work with, and they helped a lot to make me look a better dancer than I am. So yeah.
Are there any particular moves that they taught you that you think you're going to use now that you've learnt them?
I don't know. I'm still a bit wary of using them out and about at the moment, but maybe if I practice a bit, I'll be able to use them around the place, I guess.
Are you doing anything else after this? Have you got any other work lined up?
Not anything planned, just carry on with my school and going to college and stuff, really. That's about it.